وأقول في القرآن ما جاءت به آياته فهو الكريم المنزال وأقول قال الله جل جلاله والمصطفى الهادي ولا أتأول
الحمد لله رب العالمين له الحمد الحسن والثناء الجميل وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له يقول الحق وهو يهدي السبيل وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله صلى الله عليه وعلى آله وأصحابه والتابعين لهم بإحسان إلى يوم الدين أما بعد. The introduction that I want to speak about today is التجمل للناس, beautifying yourself for the people. وترك التجمل لله في الصلاة, and leaving off beautifying yourself for Allah when you pray. As we know, Allah تبارك وتعالى is beautiful. إن الله جميل يحب الجمال. Allah is beautiful and He loves beauty. سبحانه وتعالى. Many of us, we contradict ourselves. We wake up and we pray Fajr. And we pray Fajr in our pajamas. Right now, we stand up and we pray our Fajr in our pajamas. And when we leave the house though, and we want to meet friends or we want to meet our colleagues at work, we make sure we choose our clothing. We sisters put their makeup, they get ready, they leave. When the salah like in is scuffy hair, throw the hijab on, just pray, don't worry. You're standing in front of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Why are you contradicting yourself? When you stand in front of the human beings, you want to look a certain way. You're conscious of your dressing, brothers and sisters. But when you stand in front of Allah, you're not. Did Allah not say, Ya Bani Adam, khudu zinatakum inda kulli masjidin? Take your beauty with you in every prayer. Shaykh al-Islam ibn Taymiyyah, he said in his Majmu' al-Fatawa, the 22nd volume, page 117, he said, فَتُؤْخَذُ زِينَةُ لِمُنَاجَاتِ سُبْحَانَ. You should take your beauty, your adornment, when you are going to meet Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, when you're going to talk to Him. You know, the prayer is a dialogue and a discussion between you and Allah. وَلِذَلِكَ ibn Umar, he said, ibn Taymiyyah, he entered upon his ghulam, his slave boy, Nafi'a. And he said to him, after he saw him praying with his head was not covered. And of course, that for them was a sort of, it wasn't from their norms and their customs, is that the person whose hair is hasiran, whose hair is uncovered, is a form of, you're not respecting that person. That's the norms that they had. And even in the Arab world today, it's like that. If you haven't got something on your head, generally they see it as a rude thing. So Ibn Umar, he saw he Nafi' praying the salah hasiran. Ibn Taymiyyah says that. He said to him, when Ibn Umar saw him, he said, أَرَأَيْتَ لَوْ خَرَجْتَ إِلَى النَّاسِ. If you left for the people, what would you do? If you were going out and now you're going to meet the people, would you have covered your head? He said to him, كُنْتَ تَخْرُجُ هَكَذَا. Would you leave like this? Nafi' said, no, I wouldn't. Ibn Umar, he said, فَاللَّهُ أَحَقُّ أَن يُتَجَمَّلَ لَهُ. فَاللَّهُ, Allah is أَحَقُّ مَن يُتَجَمَّلُ لَهُ. Allah is the one who's the most deserving to be beautified for. And of course, this is a hadith of the Prophet ﷺ where he said, فَإِنَّ اللَّهَ أَحَقُّ مَنْ يُزَيَّنُ لَهُ. Allah is the one who has the most rights for us to beautify ourselves for Him. So you're contradicting yourself. And we all are contradicting ourselves when you pray the salah in the most scuffiest clothing. But when we meet a human, ضعيف, human being, we dress ourselves up. We look a certain way. We put perfume on. But when we stand in front of Allah, we look so unappealing. I'm going to stop there, inshallah ta'ala. Anything which I have said that was wrong or incorrect is from me, a shaytan, and Allah and His Messenger are both free from it. Subhanakallahumma bihamdi ashhadu an la ilaha illallah astaghfiruka wa atubu ilayh.
Assalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. How can you do a 2-second action right now that will give you a share of the reward of everything we're doing on this YouTube channel? Simple. Like this video and click subscribe. Why? It will allow YouTube to recommend our videos to other users, and imagine the huge amount of reward that could be waiting for you on the Day of Judgment if you did that with a sincere intention of spreading the Deen of Allah. You'll be rewarded for every single person who benefits from one of our videos as a result of your like or subscribe. That's an easy 2-second action that you definitely don't want to miss out on. Do it now, click like and subscribe, and don't forget to make that intention.